they are fixing this. If Senate will have anything to do with it, it should come to, it should be on the fact that maybe that date is not convenient for the country for reasons best known to them now. Then at that stage, Senate will come in and try and say, okay, this date is not convenient, let's look at another day. But it shouldn't be the, I don't think the Senate has any business trying to tell INEC when elections should come up, unless there's more to it than.
Their National Assembly is overstepping their boundaries. They are usurping the roles of INEC. Each organ of government has its own role to play. By trying to amend the date fixed by INEC, so they are overstepping their own, usurping the roles of INEC.
What the Senate have done is not proper. It's not proper in fact, in deed, and in law. They have the power has been reposed on INEC, and INEC should be allowed to take the proper steps. And what they have done, I would say, it has some personal interest.
It's left for INEC to dictate the tune, not the president of the National Assembly to dictate the tune, unless they want to erase off, they want to face off the commission. Now that the commission is on stand now, they should allow the INEC to carry out their duties dutifully, judiciously.
INEC has the statutory powers to fix election timetable, maybe from presidency, governorship, state house of assembly, house of assembly, downwards, you understand? So all this tussle about presidency, national assembly, is uncalled for. We don't need that. Everybody, right from 1999 that we started democracy, INEC is known as the body responsible for fixing election timetables. And that's why we can see for the first time, they came out with the election timetable for 2019 immediately after the 2015 election. But because of this issue of second term, we know who is desperate to have second term. That's why they're now trying to say president before or president after, you understand? So INEC has the statutory powers to fix elections.